see. Once again, there is no face cam for today's video. That is because I'm not actually at my house right now. So I do apologize if you guys enjoy the face cam in the videos. It will be back very, very, very soon, just once I get home. But anyways, guys, in today's video, now I've seen a lot of my friends actually purchase a Dominus lately. Whether that be the $300,000 one or the 500,000 Robux one. Either way, these Dominuses are very, very, very expensive, guys. And I kind of want to join the club. So I'm going to go ahead and look up Dominus in the catalog real quick. And as you guys can see, there is a cheaper Dominus for 2,500 Robux. Now, I don't have that much Robux right now, guys. I do definitely need to go ahead and purchase like 900 more. But I think like I need to join the Dominus club because like literally this is kind of the only option. I can't afford this one. I definitely cannot afford that one. So this might be what I need to do. Like this might be the only way for me to ever get a Dominus. Also, this is a limited item. So I have a feeling that the price range for this is actually going to increase because as you guys can see, the price for this Dominus is actually going up right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and spend a little bit of IRL money and just cop this Dominus before it, I don't know, even becomes like 10,000. Because if it gets to 10,000, I mean, hey, that's like, what, $100 USD? I still can't buy that. All right, guys, so I have enough Robux now for the Dominus. So we're going to go ahead and look up Dominus in the catalog again, guys, and purchase the DIY Dominus Imperius. So I'm hoping that this will actually increase in price over the next few days. You guys can already see there are people selling this Dominus for 5,000, 10,000, and like 2,500 right now. So this is just the cheapest price that we could actually buy it for right now. So it is purchased. We are now the owner of a DIY Dominus Imperius. And as you guys can see, the cheapest, newest price for this is 3,000 Robux. So technically, if I wanted to sell this again, I could make a decent bit of money. But what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to go ahead and just wait a little bit for all of the, I guess, like, smaller ones to get bought out. And then, obviously, after that, we gotta sell it. All right, we got to sell it. Maybe even make this much Robux. You never know, guys. There are people out there that will spend loads and loads and loads of money for the Dominus. So, why not keep it? You guys can see I'm rocking it right now. I might keep it on for a little bit, you know, like a trash bag over my head. I mean, I'm kind of ugly on some days, you know. Whenever I'm having an ugly day, I might just put this on my head, like, in-game. I think that'll look pretty cool. Apparently, I can't do the 2D mode because it's glitchy. But let me know what you guys think down in the comment section below. Should I save up to get a real Dominus? Because honestly, guys, the amount of time that it'll take me to make, like, an actual Dominus, like, to make enough to get an actual Dominus, I am probably going to be broke IRL. So, I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. I mean, I would be down. I feel like looking over like the Dominus is real quick. Let me just go over to the Dominus in the catalog once again. I think the one that I would honestly want to get, guys, has to be, of course, wow, one of the most expensive ones, the Dominus Frigidus or Frigidus. I think this looks the best in my personal opinion. And you guys know I love blue. Blue is my favorite color. And this thing just looks absolutely freaking amazing. And the original price for this was actually $39,000. And there was only 26 sold ever. So, you know, that's kind of why it was super, super expensive. It's either this or, I mean, I wouldn't mind the Infernus or the main Imperius too. This white thing over here looks pretty cool. And of course, only 26 of these were sold, like, ever. All of these guys that own all of these Dominus and stuff like that, these guys are literally the richest people in Robux. This Fierza guy, let me go ahead and just check this guy's inventory. This guy literally, I'm pretty sure, has every freaking Dominus. The Dominus Astra, Infernus, Frigidus, and the Imperius, and the Domino Crown, which this is actually, wow, that is worth a lot. This Golden Crown was awarded as a prize in the June 2007 Domino Rally Building Contest. So only two people in the game have this item. This is literally the most exclusive item in Roblox. Or at least, I think maybe one of the most exclusive. I'm not 100% sure. But anyways, guys, I know this is going to be a shorter video, and I do apologize. I just wanted to let you guys know, I can sort of hype you guys up for something in the very, very near future. You guys know this Friday is when I'm planning on releasing my diss track music video. Be on the lookout for that. I don't know exactly what time that'll be out on Friday, but be on the lookout. I'm super, super excited. A lot of work is going into it, guys, so be hyped. Once again, down in the comment section below, let me know what are some new things I can film in Roblox? Because I'm trying to come up with new ideas to film and just make more entertaining content for you guys. Let me know whether you guys want more group MM2s, group assassins, everything like that. Let me know down in the comment section below. Hopefully you all enjoyed this short little video. Be sure to leave a like. Click the bell down below so you guys get notified every single time I upload a video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love y'all. Peace.